with the line of Paul Stastny, Seth Jarvis, and Derek Stepan. That was outstanding yesterday in Montreal. Our referees, Garrett Rank and Kyle Raymond, and here we go. As this puck finds its way in the Islanders' zone, but it'll be slapped in the Hurricanes' end by Casey Cizikas. Chatfield will get to it first. Cizikas, though, will get to a loose puck. He'll put that on, and Andersen gets a touch early in this one. Now this puck will be deflected by Stastny. We picked up by the Islanders, kept in the Canes' zone. A hammered shot by Pullock, right on, saved by Andersen. Into the Hurricanes' zone, but right back out comes Martinook. Now Martinook into the Islanders' zone. Kane Sebastian out. Martinook, he'll hit the outside of the post.
Beat Shea between the blade of the stick and the body. No dice, and that was the deception of the eyes.
Trying to feed Puljujarvi, and the puck will be settled down by Josh Bailey. And now Paggio tries to have a step, works his way in. Andersen deflects that away. Good back check by Brady Shea to get in front of that. Carolina tries to clear, kept onside. Bailey with a shot. He'll fan on that. And Shea is able to direct this to safety as the Canes. Aho and Martinook will flip this in, and Sorokin comes out of his crease to play it. There are some differences, but it's still similar to what those Islander teams look like. They play suffocating defense as a shot put on from the point, and that'll be deflected away. That shot trip. Is there any deception to it? And one way or the other. The Canes will force a turnover out in front. An opportunity for Stepan as Jarvis with a good little pass there. Now Stepan hanging on to it. Second shot.
And a guy that grew up looking up to him. I mean, look at the way they're supporting the puck, hounding the puck, getting inside the dots. Jarvis, head up. Gets it to Stepan, and Stepan's a heady veteran. He knows he's got to get it to the net quickly.
His pass will go rink wide for Nelson. Brock Nelson has trouble with it, and now Aho shoots past Dobson. Aho in on Sorokin, backhand. Oh, Ilya Sorokin with his best save of the period. Almost got the Canes on the board first, but Sorokin comes up with a big save. Handles it, he'll find Jesper Fast into the Islander zone. Fast finds Stahl. Stahl leaves it there for Drury. Sent behind the Islanders net for Stahl. Rolls out in front. Drury fights for it. Sorokin makes the save. Stahl to the rebound. Into the corner for Stahl. Stahl fighting off two Islanders so Drury can make a play on the puck. He'll take it right out in front. Sorokin with the save. Aho waves at it. Nelson will get to it. His pass. Sent across for Mayfield. And out to center ice it goes. An opportunity. Ring ball and a quick shot. They'll score. Paggio beats Andersen to the far side, glove side high. 1-0 New York with 2:27 left in the first.
In transition, Engvall has been a really good fit. Turn, bought time through the middle of the ice. I think the entirety of it, he knew he was going to Paggio on his offside.
Finding out from all the other players, and what Paul Stastny says, absolutely correct. It's a trip. That's why the strength of the Hurricanes is that back end.
No doubt. It's the straw that stirs the drink, and I thought it was pretty special, Brett Pesce.
Chance to clear, and a bouncing puck finds its way over the Islander blue line. It'll be turned over. Puljujärvi, he'll drop it back. Kotkaniemi's high riser. Save Sorokin. Follow up by Nason. Another save Sorokin.
He has been the closest he's been in his Hurricanes tenure in this hockey game. Distributing the puck.
Drury was deflected before Drury could get to it clean, but he'll settle down a bouncing puck. He'll go behind the net of the Islanders. Out for Burns. Burns shot off the crossbar.
Establish the goal line. Hold, hold. Lee is a big frame.
15 games against the Hurricanes. That would qualify as a Hurricanes killer. Five assists as well. Now Carolina with a turnover on for Drury. Tries to stuff that through, but a good stick by Sorokin.
22 shots. Doesn't get a save for this, but he does get a save.
Sebastian Aho will play it forward for Parise. Good turnover there by Burns. Now some room for Aho. Set across Ignatius's drive. Sorokin might have just got a piece. Carolina right back on it, though. Throwing this puck back in the Islanders' zone. The Islanders will give it away in the neutral zone. Nason to Puljujärvi. Puljujärvi drops it. Kotkaniemi shot. He scores! It leaks through Sorokin. And Carolina is tied it at one.
Puljujärvi gets his first point as a Hurricane. The whole key to this play from his backhand to his forehand quickly. And then using his reach to change the point of release and fool Sorokin. Excellent job of doing just that from Kokaniemi.
He'll reverse it for Kokaniemi. He'll throw it back to the boards. It's Burns. Burns low drive. Deflected out from Puljujärvi off the post. He had an open net as Sorokin was down and out. And it hit the post. He was at a sharp angle, though. Yes, say Puljujärvi. Got his first point as a Cane. Almost got his first goal as a Hurricane. Doug Bennett, assistant trainer Matty Aiello. And the Canes are in a good one here. They have dominated the game, even though it's 1-1 on the scoreboard. Noah Dobson chips this into the Canes over the corner. Burns has to play it quickly. To the point. Kept in shot. Gets through. Anderson makes the save. Slavin trying to clear. And now Martinook could be a 2-on-1 developing. Martinook with Aho, who's a... Martinook scores! Jordan Martinook picks the short side. Yes, set it, Tripper, and it comes through. Carolina up 2-1.
They've been knocking on the door. Of course, Aho's historic third period success. Dobson's got to respect the pass to your superstar. And Martinook knew that. Knew that Sorokin was probably thinking...
Mason, Jarvis, back for Shea. Now Jarvis with a lane. Shot on rebound, Mason, second chance. And Sorokin with two big saves. He'll slide it across for Aho. Back for Gostisbehere. Back to Aho. A minute left in the power play. Out front, it's Mason. Nifty move between the legs, but Sorokin makes the save.
They recognize where this game is at, and then they still try to score. They just missed his shot location. That thing ended up halfway down his chest protector in his jersey. Yeah.
That was skee ball. That's 100 points. Trying to keep the puck in the Hurricane zone. Kokaniemi gets a stick to it. 10 seconds. The Aho for the Islanders comes out. Kokaniemi with an empty net hits the post. As he took aim.
Kokaniemi has had two of his best defensive games last night in Montreal and here tonight that he's had all season. Can't buy that bounce off the post. Take the shot. Even if you risk icing, that's a clean look. Just about point goes in.
Paggio wins it. Back to Nelson. One-timer for Dobson. Goes off the backboards and through the blue paint. Islanders Nelson sends it to the front. 1 second in the corner. It's over. Carolina. With an impressive 2-1 win down the Islanders.